Dun, 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 dun. No, okay, I'm done. Alrighty, guys, this is my Aldi's grocery haul. Same it focuses. Alrighty, so I spent $66.12. I got all of this awesome vegan food. Please focus. I hate this one. Okay, there we go. So I'm just gonna go through and show you what I got. Let's see. I got 4 packs of these little noodles. They were only 25 cents each. These are awesome. I'm gonna put them over here. I have like no counter space in my kitchen. It's really tiny. Tiny. Alright. Let's go back. There's Lynn and Yanni. Yanni! She wants some of the food. And then I got. Some of this is organic. Not all of it is. This is like shopping on a budget because you have no excuse. Like, being vegan is so cheap. Got organic pears. We got some bananas. A whole bag of onions. Frozen peas. 4 things of tofu. Hummus. 2 boxes of cookies. Some salsa. Got 4 boxes of vegan patties. These are amazing. If you have an Aldi near you, go there and buy them. They're really good with buffalo sauce. Bag of sweet peppers. Bread. Pineapple. Some organic corn tortilla chips. Romaine lettuce. My weakness, peanut butter cereal. All right, going back over. And I got 3 things of soy milk. I like soy milk the best. See, there's 3. I just had to put them on the ground because I have no space here. All right, also got a container of cashews. And stop solving. Spinach, celery, carrots, lentils, garlic. Basically, there's a ton of food. All right. This is great. This is what $66 of just basic bargain shopping can get you. And there's lots of meal ideas here. So, yeah. Woohoo!